Give that a couple seconds to catch up. In we go. Oh, it's hot down here. I guess I'm landing on that. That's lame. Again. A lot of these light roots are okay in the dark, in the heat. I agree. That's hardly a Goron's voice. Sounds very Alvin, though.
Oh. Yep. Goro!
I don't need that pin.
I can do it!
More of these bone pieces. The next statue. There's a reasonably good chance that whatever's in here is what the game wants me to build. Lots of wheels. Wheels and batteries. Fourth wheel. Yep. Not actually. Give me that. How many more steering sticks can I get? None? Two. Okay. That is accidentally really lucky. Thank you. I mean, the nice thing about this is I basically have a headlight. Make sure I get my health back. I don't want to eat that one. Sword is still glowing. I feel like very Metroid Prime echoes here, where I'm intentionally mining, maybe not echoes, but you know, like it very Metroid Prime feeling where I'm using the phase on to my advantage. Use of the evil artifact. As long as it's here. I completely missed that statue was there. But it makes sense.
I can do it!
I'm glad the parking brakes on this thing work. Well, that'll be interesting. Link.
I can do it! Goro! Charge! I can do it!
Okay. That is obviously the destination. Let's see if we can get this seed while we're here. I'll be very sad when... my car goes away.
I can do it!
Let's go. Yo, what's up? I missed the Master Sword running out of energy the first time, so I want to check up on that. Okay, yeah, 10 minutes. How you doing, Niche?
Here I go!
I think it's a very low chance I will get there. Kind of curious about where the mine goes, because that's almost assuredly important, but it doesn't go over here, so that's probably another abandoned mine. This is in the preview video for sure. Okay, good, I got my hearts. Welcome to the Fire Temple, everyone. It's always been here, dude. Film for later. I need to get back to the Temple of Time and get on the roof and see what happens. Because I have a sword and there might have been a pedestal up there.
Huh?
I think the dragon's back. I definitely want to tag the checkpoint.
Huh? Huh? It's Zelda, Goro!
Is it though? Locks are definitely a better mechanic than random control terminals, but sure. It's really just like
Young
one
little rock.
Step forward.
The gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open.
That's Daruk's voice.
Heed my words.
Glad his voice is still here.
Huh?
Proceed this way. Five floors. Thing. Fun. Got it. You could always use more arrows. Yeah. Could be interesting. Has it not been 3 minutes? In you go. Jump, hello. Nintendo somehow, like, they fixed a lot of the other load time issues and then they increased the lag of this game.
Okay.
What a video game. So which way first? It's not that I don't appreciate getting arrows. Instead, at some point,
Goro!
I want something else. Which part I liked better, like just the lag or the fact that Link can't figure out how to get out of his minecart. Like, it's really showing in this place. Get up here and be told, no, I can't stand up on this platform behind this switch.
Hut.
So after all these times, he just zips off into the lava.
Here I go.
Now is the time to jump.
I can do it.
Remember that game? He doesn't remember that game. Eventually, we were going to hit it.
I can do it!
I was wondering if you were a shopkeeper for a second. Me to have a billion arrows for some reason. Okay.
Thank you.
Goro!
I did say short stream. Go watch Jam.